think there's an underlying skull right here. This would be the one that would probably be ready to come out first, but we can see we've got spine and rib cage coming along here. We have another spine here, and then we have another spine here, and probably a skull here. We definitely have another spine through here. I can see four for sure.